Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to share a pack for dandruff free hair and healthy scalp, and also for hair growth. This is also made from curd, and so let's start the recipe. I have taken 3 tablespoons of curd, 2 tablespoons of onion juice, and 1 tablespoon of fenugreek seeds powder. Fenugreek is methi, well known as methi. I have taken organic fenugreek seed powder. You can make the powder also at home by grinding dried methi seeds in the grinder and mix them well and to make a thick creamy kind of pack. I have oiled my hair very well today because some of my viewers have asked me whether oiling is good for applying good before applying any kind of hair pack. For them, oiling is a really very good thing, and you can apply oil anytime while applying a hair pack or doing spa at home. It gives extra nourishment and makes your hair much more healthy. So oiling is not a problem. You can oil your hair anytime before applying any kind of pack. First of all, you should apply the pack very well all over your scalp by parting the hair with your fingertips. Here I am showing you how I have also applied the pack on my the back of my hair, like parting the parting with fingertips and applying them one by one. After applying the all over your scalp, if there is any remaining part of the pack is there, you just spread them over your palm and then just run through your the length of your hair and secure your hair with a bun. Then I will keep this pack for 15 minutes and will wash with my regular shampoo and conditioner. I really like to use a conditioner after applying this pack, because we are using a powder product, and powder product makes your hair a bit dry. Not that much, but yes, a bit dry. So I will suggest you to apply a conditioner after using this pack. So this is the final review and final verdict about this pack, today's pack. I couldn't shoot the wet hair look of mine today because my baby was crying and I had to go there. So my hair is fully dried now because it's already 4 to 5 hours late. I have taken bath, so it's fully dried now, and I just combed my hair with my regular hair brush. And nothing to say about the pack. You can see the result. This is the result of the pack. I haven't applied any serums, but yes, I have applied conditioner, and I have washed my hair with my regular shampoo. That's L'Oreal Extraordinary Clay Shampoo. That's my fab one nowadays. And my coconut milk conditioner from OGX I have applied. And I didn't apply any kind of serum, just to see the effect. And oh my god, this is so soft. I am using this pack actually for a very long time. Recently I don't get that much time to take care of my hair, and that's why I have stopped using this kind of DIY home cares, because I really don't have time with my baby. So I just started again, you can say. I can say that I started again, and because it's summer or sometimes it's raining outside, my scalp is getting oily, and oily scalp catches dirt very very fast actually. That's why it's really very much important to take care of your scalp during summer and monsoon, especially if you have a oily scalp. It actually, dandruff occurs on oily scalp very now and then, very frequently. So this pack is actually a purifying pack, scalp purifying pack. It cleanses up your scalp. It has antibacterial and antifungal properties in these ingredients. Apart from dandruff, if you don't have any dandruff problem, you can use this pack as a hair growth pack, because onion and fenugreek seeds both are very good for growing hair. and it makes your scalp very much healthy, and you should experience a very healthy and glossy and very soft hair. One more thing, there was no tangle. As usually, there was no tangle on my wet hair. I have brushed my hair with my fingers only when it was wet, and there was only 2 to 3 strands of fallen hair. That's all. That's not actually fallen hair. If you pull your hair if you just run your finger through your wet hair, it causes a very less pulling, tagging kind of thing. Wet hair can be removed for that. So little pulling can remove one or two of your wet hair strand. So that is not a hair fall problem. That is just a broken hair, you can say. Either else, while brushing or anything, there was no wet hair, no hair fall on my brush. So now it's your time to give this pack a try and let me know your experience on this pack. And if you have a really severe dandruff problem, you can add lemon juice to this pack also. And again, if you have any problem with onion juice, like smell or anything, you can also use only lemon juice. That time you will add 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. But I can assure you that there is no onion juice smell in this pack, because fenugreek seeds have a strong smell. But that's why it covers up any onion juice smell. So you can use it, because onion juice is the main ingredient for hair growth. And and this is everything about this pack today. And please let me know your experience in the comment box below. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And do comment and share my videos. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.